Traffic lights not here this week.
The Education Secretary says there's little evidence that coronavirus is transmitted in schools as Boris Johnson prepares to outline his plans to reopen them fully in England next month. The Prime Minister says it's a national priority to ensure children go back to class safely. An inflatable dinghy carrying about 20 suspected Syrian migrants has been intercepted by border force off the coast of Dover this morning. The Health Minister saying the situation unacceptable and says the UK needs to work with France to stop the crossings. People can start using gyms, swimming pools and leisure centres in Wales again today as lockdown measures are relaxed. Meanwhile, face coverings are now compulsory in shops in Northern Ireland. And Simon Cowell has thanked medics following 6 hours of...